Today's garden tip is about buds on peppers. So we're going to just pinch this flower right off so that the plant will continue to focus on growth.